as in retaliation for your pissing all over his nice clean prison, Zinyak is flooding the simulation with hostile gangs from another simulation.
I can handle whatever that asshole throws at me.
The big problem is that I can't tell how they're getting in. I'll need you to investigate this when you have a moment.
Boss, if I'm gonna track where these gangs are coming from, you need to destroy the relays masking the signal.
So is taking down those relays something Sid can help with?
Actually, yes. I'm sending Sid in right now.
All right, Sid. How do we take these relays and stop Zinyak from messing with the simulation?
I'll need to find the relays first. Some areas of the simulation offer a more advantageous mapping point than others. Let's get to one.
After you.
There is a lot of interference at ground level. It is too much for me to get a read. I need you to throw me into the sky.
You can fly, Sid.
Yes, but I cannot maintain the strength needed to scan the entirety of the simulation and hover at the same time. I need you to throw me into the air.
A little b-ball action, huh? Let's do this. I'm still standing!
This location should work. One moment, please. Throw me higher. I need to be higher. One moment, please. Almost. Almost. This way. This is important work I am doing.
Sure.
Nobody else on your team could do this, right?
You getting at, Sid?
I want to be compensated for my contribution.
Compensated? What do you want?
A woman.
A woman? What the fuck are you gonna do with a woman?
I am in the prime of my life. Here is the relay. Surely this must be worth something of value.
Sure, Sid. That's why I get paid the big bucks. Oh.
Covering you!
I'm just that good.
Something? Because this connection just got clearer.
Killed people, destroyed shit, you know, the use.
I need to scan the area again. Let us go to another mapping point.
Covering you!
Throw me into the air again. I cannot scan the area if you do not get me to a higher elevation. I have it. Let us go. I have been thinking. As compensation for my assistance, I would like to go out on a date with Kinsey.
I don't think so.
Oof, looks like she shot you down, Sid.
Fine. Then perhaps Shondi would enjoy my company.
Yeah, maybe if we were back in Stillwater, you'd have a shot.
Here is the next relay.
Yep, I did that.
All these old gang members coming from?
Zinyak must be pulling data from somewhere. As with all the simulations, these manifest from the subconsciouses of the captives hooked into the machines.
So whose subconscious are we dealing with?
Shondi says the mnemonic mapping fits the profile of Johnny.
See? I told you Johnny was alive.
I need to look into this, but I'll be in touch.
Let us go. I am earning this date.
These relays have shields, Kinsey.
Sid, can you take them down?
For the hand of a loving partner, I would do almost anything.
I'm not going on a date with you, Sid.
I suppose Asha is also a pairing option.
Are you still talking about this date nonsense?
It is not nonsense. I am not doing this solely for your benefit, you know. Throw me into the shield generator and I will disable it. You are right. It is best to wait until the shield generator turns itself off. Protect me while I disable the protocols. I am almost done. Do not let me die. Ensuring my safety would be advantageous to us both. If I die, please plant a flower where I fall. I am almost done.
On the next.
Do not let me die. The shields are down.
Kinsey, let's go back to talking about Johnny.
My best guess is that he's here too.
You can trace all these gangs back to him, right? You can find his simulation?
Sure. I'll just focus on those relays.
This is the last relay I have found. After careful consideration, I am firm in my intent to court Shandi.
Court Shandi, huh? Good luck.
I do not need luck. I am quite charming. And this shell offers a variety of options when it comes to...
Yeah, how are you gonna... Say, this is... Oh, okay, I'm curious, but no. This is not the time for that discussion.
If you hurry, you will still be young when you throw me into the generator. Same as before. Just throw me into the shield generator. You need to throw me into the generator. You are right. It is best to wait until the shield generator turns itself off. Go ahead. Throw me into the generator.
Don't leave me hanging!
Cover me.
The Vice Kings have giant robots.
The Xen appear to have quite a few technologically advanced forms. I am curious why it is you chose a metal basketball for my shell.
Come on, it's cute.
I have personality. I do not need to be cute. I could use weapons, though.
What, and have you steal all my kills? This thing is armored up.
Its weakest point is here at the rear. I will distract it to give you an opportunity to shoot it. Stay behind it.
Yes! Take that, Tank Ball!
Well done. If you throw me into the generator again, I will continue hacking the shield on the relay. If you want the shield down, throwing me into the shield generator is the thing to do. If you hurry, you will still be young when you throw me into the generator. Just a bit longer. Almost done.
Knew I'd win.
Shields are down. Follow me.
What the fuck is this portal?
I don't have time to explain this. Just pick up people and throw them into it.
Ah. That may be the simplest explanation you've ever given.
So much nut but net! Oh yeah! Swoosh!
Zin constructs are on the way.
Oh yeah! Swoosh!
The hell is that?
Points.
What the hell? Is that other Stillwater me?
You require killing.
Why are there two of me now?
Shit! It's the co-op player!
Yeah!
That's why I get paid the big bucks. Anyone counting these kills?
You've got a warden coming for you. I'll get you out.
No, no way. I still have another slot in my power menu. I want to fill it with something.
Fine. You know what to do. Attacking its shields with powers will help. Rip them apart!
To get some new cars.
Don't forget, powers will get the shield down.
Pow!
I wonder where...
Whoa!
Attacking its shields with powers will help.
Oh!
paid the big bucks.
If its shields are up, use your powers. Shields with powers will help.
Good to be the president!
You haven't got a prayer.
Easy.
Oh. guess I'm stronger.
Ooh, tingly. Can you, load up a training room? I'd like to try out what I got.
Sure. One moment.
So what cool new power do you have for me, Kinsey?
Fire. Particularly flaming bullets.
Oh, God. Why don't they have these things in the real world?
And it's not just bullets. Try just getting close to people.
I set people on fire just by invading their personal space? Kinsey, you are awesome.
Have fun.
Better you than me.
When that power's activated, the warden's shield.
Thank you.